Hey guys, it's your girl Zoisha. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make your very own flower crowns. Yes, it's the perfect tutorial just in time for summer. Very cheap, very affordable, very cute, obviously. I think everybody should own a flower crown. So if you're interested in learning how to make your very own flower crown, stay tuned and continue watching this video. All right, so first what you'll need are your flowers. I just got a regular bouquet. You can use the leaves, it's optional, and I just took them off of the stems. You'll also need some headbands, and I purchased these headbands from the dollar store. They're just regular elastic headbands. Some scissors and a glue gun and some glue sticks as usual. All right, so first things first, guys, before we get to even gluing anything down, what we gotta do is prepare our flowers and your leaves if you choose to use them. What we gotta do first is remove the excess stems from off of our flowers and our leaves, just by simply cutting them off.
Everybody can see it. Say me, I overdo it, oh yeah. Y'all have you say, why make you clean so? Oh, yeah. Y'all have you say, why make you clean so? I agree, smoke a flow through me window. Me a overdo it. Woman, I feel. Love me style, let me smell me cologne from.
So next, what I like to do is just arrange my flowers before applying them onto the crown, just to save any time of like mistakes or errors or anything like that, just to save me time from having to remove them and having the band look all icky and stuff like that. So just to make sure I know what I'm doing before I place them down, I just like to rearrange my flowers, figure out what pattern I'm gonna go with, and then apply them. All right, guys, now the fun part. We get to make our headbands. Okay, so what I like to do first, I'm kind of OCD sometimes, so I like to make sure that the part that closes the headband together is actually at the back. So I like to, fold my headband in half just to find the middle part so I know where to place my middle flower. And that will kind of make sure that everything is kind of leveled out for me. But then I realized after looking back at the footage that I could just place my middle flower where the glue part is on the headband. So up to you. You guys can choose whatever it is that you want to do. But that's what I go ahead and do. And then it's really simple. All you gotta do is just place some glue on the back of your flower. Don't be stingy with the glue. Use a ton of it. And then once you do that, you just place it down on your headband. Make sure that when you do place it down on your headband, you do squeeze your headband and your flower together. Press it down, hold it down for like some time. Just make sure that it's secure, because you want to make sure that when you wear this flower crown on a windy day, that none of your flowers or leaves fly away. You want to make sure that everything does stay on your headband. So I suggest that you press down firmly, hold it down for a little while, and then when it comes to spacing, I don't want to leave too much space. Because again, the headbands that we are using are elastic, so they are going to stretch pretty well. And if you have a big head, no offense, you don't want that when you put on your flower crown and it stretches out, you see gaps. So I leave a little bit, but an okay amount of space in between my flowers. And that's why I kind of like to incorporate the leaves as well, because they do fill in any extra space. And it also looks very pretty. I don't really see the sense in having flowers without leaves. But again, it's up to you. It's your preference. If you want to use them, if you don't want to, that's okay as well. Okay. So that's what you guys keep doing. Make sure you guys press down to avoid this falling off.
Me don't love man, so don't love me. Me get y'all easy like Doremi. Me want every gal out halfway tree. Me a overdo it. Unruly Josh, spaceship leave off and them can't see me. Inna the front, man a squeeze up them girlfriend titty. Me have the key for the place like Dizzy. Higher than Sky Vodka, we no use PD. Me can't overstand how some boy move silly. Feel we a name brand, them got on free willy. Them boy, they no no chili. Make you clean so. Tell a visa, why make you clean so? High grade smoke a flow through me window. Me a overdo it. Woman a fit. Love me style, them smell me cologne from my mind. Love me style, me squeeze your breast, them we're fragile. Me don't love man, so don't love me. Me get y'all easy like Doremi. Me want every girl out of halfway tree. Me a overdo it. All when me blind, every girl visible. Why make you clean so? Oh, yeah. Y'all have you say, why make you clean so? High grade smoke a flow through me window. Me a overdo it. Woman a fit. Love me style, them smell me cologne from my mind. Love me style, me squeeze your breast, them we're fragile. Me don't love man, so don't love me. Me get y'all easy like Doremi. Me want every girl out of halfway tree. And ruling, I make the wrong stand up. Only gal alone can make the gal stand up. Any boy this way everything stir up. Quickly them get them skin burn up. Aye, me not fi boast and brag, but I me want take off my tag. One thing every yard man know, gangsta no wear and bob. Gal a fi say, why make you clean so? Oh, yeah. Gal a fi say, why make you clean so? High grade smoke a flow through me window. Me a overdo it. Woman a fi love me style, them smell me cologne from. So don't love me. Me get y'all easy like Doremi. Me want every girl out halfway tree. Me a overdo it.
Increase,
me don't love man, so don't love me. Me get y'all easy like Doremi. Me want every girl out halfway tree. Me a overdo it.
Oh yeah.
Everybody can see it. Say me a overdo it. Overdo it. Oh yeah.
New round.
Alright guys, so there you have it. Your tutorial on how to make your very own flower crowns. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, give the video a thumbs up. Leave a comment below and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed for more DIYs. Oh my God. For more DIYs. Once again, thank you guys so much for tuning in and keeping up with your girl. And thanks so much again for watching. Love you guys.